Here it is. I love to bounce on this trampoline. Kids bounce on the trampoline so easily. And as people grow up, they start to be afraid. Some people tell me, am I too old to bounce on a trampoline? Well, I've seen people in their 90s bouncing on a trampoline. It's not a problem at all if you learn to just let go and let the trampoline do the work. You let the trampoline do the work for you, rather than you work hard on it. It's easy. It's so easy to bounce and just let yourself bounce easily on your buttocks. Let yourself bounce real easy on your knees. Let's do it easier. And always you learn from this bouncing how to be on earth, to move in a great ease, to move without holding anything. That kind of movement prevents stiffness, prevents weakness, prevents arthritis, and all kinds of illnesses you can have by remaining stiff. And for that reason, we owe it to ourselves at any time as we walk in a stable area, unlike the trampoline, to let go and walk at ease. This is what's done in my training. People start, like now it's gonna be on August 5th, and most likely on August 13th, they'll be completely loose. And then they'll start another segment on August 16th, and on August 24th, their vision will be clearer, their hearing will get better, their strength will be enormous, and their flexibility will be like it wasn't there for so many years. That's why I'm asking from all of you to come to my classes.